Here we go.
I'm not sure how long this snack time will take, but I'll go ahead and make a move.
Mike just texted me, and they will be moving some stuff, so I'm gonna have to go a little bit.
Okay, that's really cool.
Oh, you playing? Yeah. You're playing.
Huh?
I was saying, yeah, you're playing. Yeah, we're both close. This is always a tense moment in corridor, I think. But right now, I'm about to go in the offense. Both the cats are ready for food. Oh man, I'm glad you're back, because I don't know what I was going to do. I might have not had a chance in that game.
Alright, now it's...
Why are you blocking your own self?
I'm red and you're green.
Boxing him in.
Oh, what? Ah. Watson. All right, yeah, huh. I'm gonna have to, aren't I? Silly me, huh?
Well, yeah. Wait. So now that means that you have to go all. Well, the Travis only has to go around that way.
Can I?
No. That was a really good move, Travis.
Thanks. That's what I learned from Corridor. Of if you can make a corridor, obviously, both back to where you had to take one, and the other person has to take one too, but it's going to your home base. Good game.